Checkmates, you guys stopped by.
Amazing.
Oh yeah, very. Yeah. I was like trying to film it. And I'm like listening to it. Like, oh, you gotta get that trip. Like, actually.
All right, so we got 100 people, man. Moving along. What's up, everybody? I'm gonna get you guys in the museum tent. You ready? We got real quick. I'll run you over here. Hold on. We got Virus right here. He's talking. What's up, Virus? We got Heater in here. Heater's sitting right there. So let's get us in the museum tent. You ready? We're going in.
That's the point of it all.
Yeah, get you guys an outside view here. All right, let's get in here. You guys see that guy? You may know him. Beautiful VF-1 148 Tomcat right there.
That's cool, man.
It's cool, man.
Ship's door we were talking about. There you go. The legend himself. I'm going to get you guys down here. For our main flight deck guys. We got some more helmets. Yeah, later today this evening, we're going to stay a little bit afterwards, and we're going to do some giveaways. So... that's every Grim Reaper's patch they ever made. It's a cool skateboard right here. Design 303. How about the hook point, guys? Right here. You know, I'm going to tell you something amazing about this piece right here. Think about it. A Tomcat comes in. When he traps, the first thing he does is go full throttle. And this part right here is what's going to catch the cable. When he's full throttle, all that energy is in a forward motion, 55,000 pounds of weight. This right here is what bolts this to the tail hook. This piece of metal right here is what absorbs all that energy and brings this airplane to a stop. It's thinner than my finger. It's amazing that this has the strength to stop a Tomcat dead still in the LA. What do you guys know about that? Shop number 315. See the orange pilots, the orange suits they're wearing? There's that flight suit right there. In that right there. In the picture. Ouija board, and even on this, the wings move on the Tomcat. We don't go that far. I mean, but yeah, pretty cool. It was original. That's VF-301. Now this is AJ-112. Dave Brown hooked us up with these photos. And this is AJ-112, brand new. And then we went to the Diamondbacks with the F-14B upgrade to see the new engines. Then went to 103, served with the Sluggers. But there it is right now. That is the airplane that is outside. F-110, baby. I think we need to get this to play again, right? There we go. Some coffee cups. Top hat is water bottle. Got the wands for the plane captain. More hats up here. Rudder pedal right there from an A6 Intruder. Look, we even got the Persian cat with us today. Old keychain. Yeah, I'll show you something cool. Come over, where did it go? Oh, they moved it. Ah, here we go. All the pictures when the Tomcat made its first flight. Stuff Grumman was working on. There's so much to show you guys. You guys enjoyed that. We got Aaron here. What's up, buddy? Love that shirt. Representing.
Got you, man.
Representing. These are for sale. If you guys are interested in these, Tom makes them, Long Island Garage Art. And I'll show you some back here. You got the Phantom right here. You have Tomcat Main Tan. It's all made out of wood, hand engraved, painted, hand painted, all of that deal. And they are all for sale. You can contact him. I got his business card right here. He custom makes things, so if you want something custom made, you want your name Joe right here, he'll do whatever you want. So absolutely awesome, man. He's a great guy. Here's the ejection seat we're raffling. But that's what we came for right there, boys and girls. Here's our F-16. I know you guys want to see the business end. Let's get it done. Look at that. That's where real power is made. Up behind Heater here and the wife and the dog. Want me to be the catapult officer for his demonstration?
Since you're the producer, I think it's only accurate.
But I think my fourth year is coming up in December where I make E1, so then I'll be able to do it.
Doesn't matter. You don't need a rank. You're the CEO, actually. You're like the air boss.
Big Papa, they were calling me. I'm like, huh? There's a legend, folks, right there. Advisor to the movie Top Gun, VF-1 Wolfpack. Flew to a MiG-15 program at was the Red Eagles out of Area 51. MiG-15, MiG-17, MiG-21. That's a real legend right there, people. There's a mini legend right here. Little Checkmates guy. Some Fighter Squadron 211's finest standing here, sir. This is the best Rio 211 ever made right there.
Sorry, Bobby Myers. We're going to do our demonstration.
Awesome. We're going to get ready here. We're going to do it live coming up soon with the walk around. And then we're going to... Oh, this is cool. This is the actual hangar sign. VF-142 stood down at 23. But, yeah, we're going to come back later. We're going to do the live. And we will basically... Going to do a walk around with a plane captain, and we're going to have Heater and Virus together, your air crew. So, isn't that just beautiful right there? That is Tom's work right there, just amazing. But yeah, so we're going to do the walk around, we're going to do the live with it, and then from there, we're going to transfer over. Once the pilots are good with the plane, we're going to transfer over, and we're going to do a catapult shot. And Rob Todd from USS America is going to teach us how this is going to come off the flight deck and what they exactly do on the catapult to get a Tomcat airborne. I gotta say, let me just show you that. That's just That's what I'm talking about, folks, right there. That's why we write every day on IG. Beautiful jacket. It was a real deal jacket. Yeah, we'll catch up with you guys a little later, and we will set up soon, probably about 2 o'clock, about an hour from now. You guys enjoy, and we will talk to you soon.